Hey Internet, how's it going? Changing it up again today, as I'm still getting used to, pinball cab camera is definitely cutting my head off. So we're doing things a little bit different tonight. I'm going to be doing a Pinball FX3 tournament. Anybody can play. Shortly I'll throw the user and password information up. If you own Pinball FX3 on PlayStation, Switch, Steam, you should be able to join and play if you want to. The wife, thank you for joining. Hello. So the gist of tonight will be, I'll start the tournament up. Anybody can hop in and play. Every hour we'll change it up to another table. And hopefully this goes well. Let me know if you can hear me okay. I set up speedily, so I'm afraid that, I messed something up, but so far, so good. Tonight, we're going to start with Back to the Future, because Back to the Future Day was this week, October 15th, which is, where they go in the future. So I figured, why not? All the tournaments, the power-ups, and everything will be disabled, so it should be an even playing field. So with no further ado, let's do this. Let me know if you can't read the text in the left-hand corner where it says join us on FX3, and then it should have the tournament name, which is Paladin. So when you go browse the tournaments in FX3, you should see Paladin's Tournament, and when you go to join it, it'll ask for password, and the password is just Arcade, so Paladin Arcade. Should be simple enough. And the first tournament is live, so I hope to see some scores. If your Steam username is different than your Twitch username, shout it out in chat. I'll read them off as we go. I'll check back in periodically with the main board. Let's do this. Back to the Future. Jay Mister, hello. Thank you for joining us. How's the audio? It's not too loud, is it? The wife, Monkey Balls. Monkey Balls is probably going to take this tournament.
The destination time, 1885. 1955, part 2.
Adorable puppies. So J-Master is adorable puppies. I like adorable puppies, but who doesn't? Sorry, I'm just tweaking the audio a little bit. Although the table audio doesn't look like it's too loud. Cool beans, let's do this.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Get the view just right. It's okay, wife. I think you still are gonna best most of us. This has always been your table. As I drink.
Related.
Please feel free to go back in time, Sanded Rogue. Anything works for me.
You're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
As a quick reminder, I am playing tonight for Children's Miracle Network, the Extra Life charity, so if you feel so inclined, please consider donating at the link in chat. We're at 110% of our goal right now with $550, so it's time for some stretch goals, although I haven't figured out what those are going to be. I should have made a countdown clock that shows how long is left on the tournament. Back to the Future should be open until 10:45. You get 10 attempts.
Are you two related? Grab it as soon as you get to the school. Are you two related? Hoverboard multi-ball! He's got the book, the old man's gone too. Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard.
Scott. I really like the voice actor that got to do Marty McFly for this table, but the Doc Brown just doesn't do it for me. I mean, nobody beats the original, but it's not bad. Oh, we got two players. Let's see where we're at. Ah. So Monkey Balls, aka the wife, is in second with an 8 million game.
Input the destination time, 1885. 1985 Part 2. 1985 Alternative. 2015.
Let's go 2015.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? We're descending towards Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
In exactly 2 minutes, you go round the corner into the Cafe 80s.
I need to borrow your hoverboard. The answer's no, Griff.
Wait for a guy named Griff.
The answer's no, Griff.
Of sports statistics. Hardly recreational reading material, Marty. This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor. Marty, I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain.
I want to see Back to the Future. Oh! I looked up a chat at the wrong time. I want to see Back to the Future, the musical. Is that an actual thing that's happening? Did I miss a news story somewhere along the way?
If you're going to shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Please, no, I cannot be fired. I'm fired. Ah! Oh, it's a joke. Joke, kind of a joke, facts. Another time, multi-ball. Another time, jackpot. Oh, mom, it's a joke, an office joke, kind of a joke, facts. Another time, jackpot. Hoverboard, multi-ball.
I'm probably wrong, and it's in New York. I've heard real good things about it. Ah, so there is a Back to the Future, the musical. I'm in. Leprechaun, what's up? Thanks for joining us. If you want to play along, the information's in the bottom left. Tournament name is Paladin, and the password is Arcade. You get 10 tries.
Sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
Alright, we're the pinheads.
Leprechaun, any Back to the Future musical better have some old goddamn Huey Lewis and Huey Lewis in the news in it, for sure. It's not Back to the Future without Huey Lewis in the news. I'm sorry if I'm ignoring chat, but I've had this multi-ball and I'm afraid to look up.
I'm late for school.
Flux jackpot.
What up, try to tilt? Hey! Sorry about that, I was stuck in multi-ball. We're doing an open challenge tonight, you should come play. We're doing some FX3 tables. The information to join is in the bottom left. Sounds like the wife has the score to beat right now. Chat tells me to trap up on during multiball. Yeah, I need to get better at that. This table in particular, where it's just multiball after multiball.
Happening, Marty, all of it.
hell or something.
Oh, it's Hill Valley, although I can't imagine hell being much worse. See, while we were in the future, Biff got the sports book, stole the time machine, went back in time, and gave the book to himself at some point in the past.
So try to tell, what's the challenge table of the week? Are you up to Walking Dead or still working on Congo?
The whole thing is my fault. If I hadn't bought that damn book, none of this would have ever happened.
Congo, 910 million? What's the replay on that? Is the replay a billion? You're up to Walking Dead. Walking Dead's a great table, but man, that Congo score is something else. I'm in the 600s on a good game. Walking Dead ends on Halloween. That's a good call. I think my Halloween table is going to be Monster Bash. 800 million is the Congo replay. Okay.
If you're going to shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Mom, is that you?
I haven't decided if I'm going to play the FX3 Monster Bash or if I'm going to play the VPX. I might alternate on and off. I wanted one Billy so bad on Congo.
Trouble.
Out of time. There, I trapped up on multi-ball so I can check chat. When this game is done, I'll check in on the scores and see how people are doing. If you got a high score or if you want to shout your Steam username out in chat, feel free. I almost want to drain so I can say my score is 88 million miles per hour. It was 88 miles per hour, right? Not 86. The things that I should remember from Back to the Future.
The destination time, 1955. 1885. 1955, part 2. 1955. Don't worry, I'll take care of the lightning. You just take care of your pop. We just bought us some...
Ah.
This is heavy.
1.21 gigawatts.
Truck still looks big.
I believe that was correct.
Tournament results.
Alright. Let's check in on the tournaments and see where we are. Hey, we got four players. It's a nice turnout. Remember, you got you have 10 total attempts, so if you have a bad game, don't feel bad. If you back out or restart a game, that does take away one of your attempts. So if you restart, it's not the same attempt trying over. So careful not to do too many restarts because that will blow through your attempt numbers.
The destination time, 1955, part 2. If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? This can't be happening. I'm afraid it is happening, Marty. All of it. Okay, I don't want any trouble. Listen, I'm just in the wrong house.
Something.
Look, I made a mistake. Oh, it's Hill Valley, although I can't imagine hell being much worse.
Oh.
Great Scott. with some skill.
Is that you?
What? 21 gigawatts! Great Scott!
What the hell is a gigawatt?
What the hell is a gigawatt?
See, while we were in the future, Pip got the sports book, stole the time machine, went back in time, and gave the book to himself at some point in the past.
The whole thing is my fault. If I hadn't bought that damn book, none of this would ever happen.
Oh.
Okay.
Straight down the middle. I love the hoverboard multi-ball. Almost reminds me of the mist multi-ball in Dracula. I just might need that extra ball.
Must succeed. destination time, 1885, 2015. We're descending towards Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future? Your hoverboard. I'll show you, kid. A crack shot at this. The answer's no, Griff. The answer's no, Griff.
In exactly 2 minutes, you go around the corner into the Cafe 80s.
The answer's no, Griff.
Is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Nobody calls me Chip.
The years of sports statistics. Hardly recreational reading material, Marty.
Oh.
Great Scott, Marty! I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain!
It couldn't end like this.
Alright, let's see where we are. Ooh, Monkey Balls with a strong showing of 86 million. I think the wife is gonna pass me, guys. I don't think I'm going to be able to pass you on this one. I don't know, the wife. You still got some attempts left. You've already done a strong showing. Quit stinking, put the patriarchy in its place. That's fair, but we all know the monkey balls reign supreme. Ah.
Whoa. Okay.
Minutes left. Let's see where we're at. Since we're in the last 14 minutes, start shouting out some tables that you'd like to play next. I'm fairly open. Medieval Madness, or Attack on Mars, or Archer. I'm happy with any of those. Medieval Madness sounds pretty good, though. Not gonna lie, I'm terrible at Archer. Love the table, but... So maybe we should play Archer next. That's why I suggested Archer. Okay.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor. Marty, I didn't invent a time machine for financial gain.
Ball.
Basically, rather than running this report for a day, well, hopefully... I made code run its functions in a queue so they can run multiple instances at once. Just makes things a lot faster. Are we talking work? We are talking work. This is pinball night. Why are we talking work? Although that does sound like some pretty sexy Python. Yeah, I've been working this week on an interesting project, busy week, and my boss gave me a deadline. Not bad for the first time in a year and a half. First time you've had a deadline in a year and a half? I need to change careers. The ball stuck on the spinner. Need that Mr. Fusion.
.21 gigawatts. Great Scott. What the hell is a gigawatt? fuel. Destination time, 1955, 1985 alternative.
No, this can't be happening.
I'm afraid it is happening, Marty, all of it.
Look, I made a mistake.
Oh, no. Uh-oh, I think the wife just surpassed me. Oh wait, no, we might be talking about... Sandy Rogue, you got the big snip? Like, you got neutered? How'd that go?
Double scoring. Is that you?
Listen, I'm just in the wrong house. It's okay, I don't want any trouble.
It's like we're in hell or something.
Hill Valley, although I can't imagine hell being much worse.
I wasn't laughing at Santa Rogue, I was laughing because of the tournament. I'm fairly confident you squeaked past. Hopefully I have enough time to finish this.
Some time.
Balls, 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 balls.
You just take care of your pup. Don't say a word.
Whoa, Biff. What's that? It's a doc.
Don't tell me anything!
No! Straight down the center. You're gonna watch Nightmare on Elm Street at work? I wanna work there. You guys have way more interesting jobs than I do. Oh!
I haven't invented any time machine.
Whoa, whoa, Biff. What's that? It's an oldie private gun club.
It works! It worked! I finally invent something that works!
Whoa, whoa, Biff. What's that? Listen, this is a blue shirt from B. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up, okay? Whoa, whoa, Biff. What's that?
You came in fourth place? Did I run out of time? Did it end and I'm still going? I wouldn't be terribly surprised.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Whoa, Biff. What's that?
Flux capacitor multi-ball.
Tournament is over. Then I'm going to drain this last ball. While I'm at 167 million and assume that I probably came in third place. And you can see my sad face. Total score 173 million. Tournament already ended. Score will not post.
Tournament results. Tournament completed.
Monkey balls with 119 million. Baking pumpkins. You could always just cut the top off and put a candle in them or something. Paint them. Well, I'm happy with my 167 million with draining the last ball. But I will admit defeat because I did not follow the rules. Congratulations, Monkey Bowls / the wife. I told you you were gonna smoke me. All right, it's time for the next next tournament. I'm kind of feeling some medieval madness. Someone else was interested in Archer. There was another one, but I forget what it was. But the wife, since you won, you pick. Ah, you won't be playing the next one? Well, I'm feeling some medieval madness. Any vetoes? Yeah, you can pick. You won. You deserve the pick. Keyboard curls. Stick with the madness. All right, let's do some madness. Confirm, 1 hour, rule set normal, all wizard powers disabled, 10 attempts. All right, tournament is live, 1 hour. If you're just joining us on the stream, you'll notice that the tournament name and password is in the bottom left-hand corner. Ooh, I should probably... Well, I don't know. It'll keep the Back to the Future back glass up while I play Medieval Madness if I don't switch. Guess I'll change that real quick. Tournament. I am the king of pain. My men will destroy Don't worry, Sainted Rogue, she will give me the chance for the rematch, but I won't beat her because she's the wife. True, people do tend to frown upon beating the wife. This is true. See if we can get that joust victory. Oop. Remember, the Duke of Bourbon loves you, man. Do I go for Nandor from What Do We Do in the Shadows or Ted from Ted Lasso? I guess I don't understand the question when you say, do I go for Halloween? Or I think I missed something. Ah, slam dunk on myself. Halloween costume. Sorry, I'm high and tired. Hey, that's the way to be on Saturday night. Means you're doing something right. The ball lock is lit, and so am I. You can't beat me. I'm medicated. This table has some of the best callouts. Uh-oh, I started trolls. Ah! So for Halloween, I'm going to be Peter Griffin from Family Guy. I got myself some nice Harry Potter glasses. I'm going to wear a white shirt and some green khakis. And then I got a mask and I drew the Peter Griffin face and double chin on it. Not that I need to. I could probably just shave and pull it off. Trying to get that joust. I just can't seem to hit it. Guess we'll open the drawbridge. Thank you. All right, let's see where we're at.
Tournaments. Active tournaments.
Havoc Rod, nice showing. All right, 45 minutes left. Please don't make the same mistake I did last time where the last game you do your best and run out of time. Time for a rally dip. Let's do this.
I am the King of Pain. Welcome to my kingdom.
I am the Earl of Ego. Kneel before me.
Good night, Sandy Rogue. Thanks for playing. Trolls. Do I finish off that troll or do I go for the angry mob? I am slain. Castle number two, I think. Yep, castle number two.
Whoa.
I want that extra ball, but I don't want the trolls that come with it. Ooh. Hey, I did get the joust victory. Bah. Well, that was no good for a first ball. Hey, I'm Havoc Rutt. My wife and I are playing. Apparently it's ladies' night. I'm struggling to hold my own here. Hey, you know, that's the way to do it. My wife was playing earlier. She smoked me in the first tournament. I'm glad you're here. You just doing some hot seat switching off then, or? Yep, 5 tries each. She was stoked when you chose Medieval Madness. That's her game. I'm glad to hear it. It's a great game. The callouts are excellent. The rules are They're deep enough that it's great for this type of tournament, but it's simple enough that, you know, anybody can enjoy it. And it's just hilarious in general. Ah! We watched all of the Back to the Future round, but I don't have that table. I've been unable to bring myself to buy the Universal Pack. Yeah, Jaws and Back to the Future, I think, are worth it. It goes on sale all the time. I'd consider it. E.T. leaves something to be desired, but it's not terrible. It's just I wanted more from an E.T. table. We actually built a virtual cab in 2019 and I bought Medieval Madness side art to win her approval. Turns out I didn't need it anyways. She's got a pinball bug too. Once you get bitten by that bug, it becomes an expensive hobby in a hurry. It's why the virtual is so great. Because you can play so many tables and not have to give up your life savings. More trolls. Uh-oh. Hey, it's Agent Brodeur. Welcome. Well, hey, it looks like we have some new chatters and some new viewers. So if you're new here and you'd like to join in the fun, in the left-hand corner of the screen over there, it has the Pinball FX tournament name and the password. So if it's a table you own, feel free to hop in, try your luck. We're just kind of chilling. It's also worth pointing out that this is a charity stream. We are accepting donations for the Children's Miracle Network via Extra Life. So if you're able, please consider a donation to the link in chat. Is there a typo in the password? Probably is a typo. Spelling is not my strong suit. Did I spell tournament wrong? That would be kind of funny. More trolls. Let's get the kitty. Are the trolls Pillow Pants and Lister Fiend? You know, I believe they do have actual names, but yes, from here on out, they are Pillow Pants and Lister Fiend. Ooh. Let's hope for that ball three magic. I just can't get that last ramp. Did we get it? Oh, by the skin of our teeth. And I really needed that extra ball, apparently. let's see where we're at. 18 minutes left. All right. Uh-oh. Missed that skill shot. Done for. Trolls, Pillow Pants, and Lister Fiend. Let's go for that ugly row. Straight down. Wanted that ugly riot. Thank you. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, good. No trolls. Let's get that joust. Oh, maybe not. There we go. And we're done. All right, 5 attempts left, 8 minutes. I think we can get one more in. damsel. Have a good night, Leprechaun. Oh, that was a quick ball too. I hate to do this, but in the interest of time, I think I gotta let it go. sub 5 minutes. Well, let's do the quickest game possible. Uh-oh. Well, it's a good thing there's sub 5 minutes left, because that's about what's going to happen. Trolls. Ah, tournament has ended. Well, hey, I think this is a pretty good point to wrap it up tonight. I think I'm going to do this again on Monday night, since it was so well received and so many people hung out. I appreciate everyone coming out. Thank you very much for playing. Monday night, we'll probably play, I'm going to guess we'll play Getaway, and then I'll take a user request. Maybe it'll be another Medieval Madness, since that's a popular one. We haven't done Attack on Mars yet either. So, thank you very much for hanging out. Let's see who's around to raid. Awesome, glad to hear it. We'll be around, I'm thinking Monday night is when we're going to do it. I'll probably start around 8 p.m. Eastern. Thanks for playing.